Welcome to the Racing to Success Minute with Nadine Lajoie. Too many people are afraid to get out of their comfort zone. People are playing small, they don't have enough dreams, enough vision, enough passion. And when they have, people around them discourage them more than enough. So you really need, if you want to be successful in life, if you want to have more money, more freedom, better relationship, you need to do the extra mile. Like motorcycle racing, that 180 miles per hour, only 1 or 2 miles difference can make you win the race or lose the race. So in life and in business, you need to get out of your comfort zone, live on the edge, and really having the adrenaline and the passion to do it. This is Nadine Lajoie at NadineRacing.com.